message processing algorithms are often communicated via concise mathematical notation. However, converting our notation into working code remains a time-consuming and error-prone process. We created a new DSL called a hard mesh for mesh processing. We can rapidly implement various algorithms on point clouds, service meshes, and volume meshes.